followed by the German short-haired pointer, the large musterlander, the pointer, the cocker spaniel, followed by the English springer spaniel, the Welsh springer spaniel, and the Labrador retriever. Can I mark the pointer to see by the top bed at the top of the room, please, and the big round of applause for all our best breeds. So we have here the English setter, the German short-haired pointer, the large musterlander, the pointer, the cocker spaniel, the English springer spaniel, the Welsh springer spaniel, and finally the Labrador. So our first move is the English setter, number 7374. Next we have the German short-haired pointer, number 7416. And the large musterlander, 8122. Next to be moved is the pointer, number 8226. Now we have the cocker spaniel, number 9197. Followed by the English spring spaniel, number 9343. Then we have the Welsh spring spaniel, number 9515. And finally, the Labrador Retriever, number 8975. Soon we'll have the final group winner to compete later on for Best of the Show matches 2016. We have the winner of the Gundog group, Manchester 2016, and it is the German Shorthaired Pointer. Gundog group 2 goes to the Labrador Retriever. And finally, Gundog Group 4 goes to the Cocker Spaniel. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to our other shortlisted Gundog Group finalists as they leave the room. So, I'll ask our Manchester 2016 Gundog Group winner to lead off on a lap of honour. That's the German Shorthaired Pointer, followed by the Labrador Retriever, the English Setter, and the Cocker Spaniel. And a big round of applause to our judge, Miss Ann Ingram.